Hey guys, welcome back to another video. This is the Rockland Boulders versus the New York Brave. If you don't know, the All-American Baseball Challenge consists basically three teams, but really six teams. Three teams split up into two groups each. Normally on Thursdays, for the most part anyway, they kind of play themselves, and then the rest of the weekend they have a series against an actual other team. But this was a Thursday night, so the two teams that Rockland has are the Rockland Boulders and the New York Brave. Still an exciting game, though. Trust me, this is an exciting game, especially toward the end. It got wild. Of course, 400 fans. Actually, I don't know the exact number for New York State, but it seemed to be around the same, if not the same. I would guess 400 fans, probably. But yeah, got some stuff at the end, not a lot, but I did get at least one thing, from the stadium, afterward as well. So other than that, really enjoy the video.
Please rise if you are able and kindly remove all caps and salute to our flag. And join us as we honor America and those who protect her from home and abroad with the play of the Star Spangled Banner.
Situation is that we're
The shortstop, number one, Elo. Attention, please, ladies and gentlemen. Now pitching for your Rockland Boulders, number 16, Alex Fishburne. Your attention, please, ladies and gentlemen. The left fielder.
Okay, so this is everything gotten from the Rockland Boulders game on August 20th, 2020, versus the New York Brave, which is basically the same team. That's kind of their counterpart. But anyway, this is the printed ticket stub. As you can see, they actually have sections. It's still general admission, but unlike every other ballpark I've been to, I haven't been to the Jackals yet. That's the only one in this area I haven't been to. But I assume it operates similar to Sussex County, since they're owned by the same person and everything they do seems to be roughly the same. But every other stadium I've been to this year has always been just general admission. But this is still general admission, but actually has a specific section, 116, although I'm sure no one would check if I went anywhere else. But yeah, legal stuff, picture of the mascot stuff. And then on this side, you have $5 parking. Also, the only stadium I've been to that is actually charging parking. Honestly, the only other one that was charging parking that's active this year was Patriots, and they're not doing it this year. In the past, it has been $2, but Somerset just let you park there for free this year. But Rockland has stood strong with their $5 parking policy. So, yeah, there you go. Different ad down there. Yeah, and other than that, of course, in 2020, it's not a whole lot of stuff to pick up, but this was a guaranteed win night. So the I don't want to spoil it, but I kind of have to in order to tell this story. Basically, the Rockland Boulders lost in the ninth inning, so because of that, as the name might suggest, guaranteed win night, because they lost, I get a ticket voucher to come back. So that's saving $15. As you notice, probably Rockland is the most expensive minor league team to go to that is active this year. But hey, saving $15, you still have to pay $5 for parking. Let's get that out of the way. But you still save $15 using this voucher. So that's cool that I got that one box seat voucher valid for any 2020 home game. If I will actually use it, who knows? I have some other stuff upcoming in my schedule. Maybe I'll make it back there. I don't know. If I don't, I have this to keep. And if I do, I save $15 and actually make another video there. So we'll see. I got one from Hudson Valley like 2 years ago that I never used as well. And that was like very specific. This is from tickets.com. The Hudson Valley one I never used. That was also very specific. It was like only for like Tuesday through Thursday in August. Like it was super specific. But yeah, so that's it for this video. Thanks for watching, and I will see you all later.